A parade of participants in an ancestral rite for King Gojong, the 26th and last monarch of Korea's ancient Joseon dynasty, is being staged. The direct heir of the royal family pays tribute to King Gojong, who was also the founder of the Empire of Korea. The ancestral rite was held at the imperial tomb Hongneung in Namyangju City, marking the centennial of King Gojong's death. The royal rituals continue for some 600 years.
부흥어 100주년이기 때문에 그리고 3.1운동 또 임시정부 수립 100주년이고 이런 그 재향을 통해서 다시 한번 우리 민족이 하나로 합쳐질 수 있는
King Gojong suddenly died at Deoksu Palace in the early morning of January 21, 1919, at the age of 66. There was much speculation that he was killed by poison administered by Japanese officials, an idea that gained wide circulation across the country at the time. His death and subsequent funeral provided fodder for the nationwide March 1st independence movement by Koreans against the Japanese colonial rule. The movement also led to the establishment of the Provisional Government of Korea. The late emperor, often remembered as an incompetent ruler, has been reevaluated as a monarch who exerted much effort to modernize his nation as an independent state. His failed dream ignited the nationwide movement towards Korea's independence.